True Jackson VP, and she's up next on Nick.